Continues now. Inspired by Leelah Alcorn's death, transgender adults and children came out for the first time tonight. A vigil in Over the Rhine was held for Leelah Alcorn 2 weeks after that 17-year-old took her own life. Nine on Your Side's Jason Law is live tonight outside the theater with a lesson they are taking away from Leelah's death. Jason.
You know, Tanya, organizers say they actually had to move tonight's vigil to a larger venue. It was originally scheduled to be at the Clifton Cultural Arts Center, but tonight, instead, hundreds came out to Over the Rhine to the Woodward Theater to remember Leelah.
My name is Jude Stitzel. I'm a real-life trans child.
Inspired by Leelah, transgender teens stood up and told Cincinnati who they are.
I'm Jason, and I'm a real-life trans person.
Leelah Alcorn's suicide 2 weeks ago galvanized the LGBTQ community and highlighted the need for more education and outreach for transgender children.
There are so many other kids like her in that vulnerable position that we need to rally around them, and we need to let them know that they are loved and that there is a support community here for them so that this doesn't happen again.
Leelah wrote in her suicide note she wanted her death to mean something. But one of the vigil's organizers, Lindsay Deaton, says there's another message.
You know what? We're not even using that anymore because it's suicide contagion. And so what you'll hear from us, your life means everything. I want my life to mean everything. And it does.
Dee Rockwood was one of the older transgender people to show her support. She began transitioning in 1988.
Somehow I wish that she had been able to touch me to know that there is a future. That I'm 64 and I survived what she went through in the 60s, and there is hope.
I was Leelah. I was that little boy trapped in a girl's body, so I know how it feels to be shut off from the world, from the family, and feel like you don't have a place. So when I saw the story, I just immediately identified with her.
Number that was being circulated tonight at the vigil, a very important number that we want to put up on your screen right now. It is a number to a suicide prevention hotline. It is 877-565-8860. We're live tonight in Over the Rhine. Jason Law, 9 on Your Side.
Thank you, Jason.